about what to use and what not to use on those seals and maintain people moving here. So we can do that. So we want to email. Yeah, we'll get an email out to you so you can see the list of chemicals not to use.